हाय, क्या कल का कंप्लीट किया?
वेरी गुड, वी आर फिनिश्ड पार्ट वन, पार्ट टू एंड टुडे इज अ टर्न ऑफ ज्योमेट्री सिमिलैरिटी। यू आर स्टार्टिंग विद रिवीजन ऑफ सिमिलैरिटी क्वेश्चन बैंक ऑफ गवर्नमेंट, महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट सिमिलैरिटी। ओके, अगेन टुडे वी आर सॉल्विंग सम वन मार्क क्वेश्चन, दैट इज मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन। एंड आफ्टर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द सेशन विद 2 marks question also. Okay, let's begin without wasting time. Yes, target is 20 minutes. Chalo start. Open your notebooks. Quickly open your notebooks. Here. Yes, question number one. Where is question number one? Geometry, 1 mark question, similarity. What is the first question? If triangle ABC is similar triangle PQR, AB upon PQ equals to 3 upon 4, find triangle ABC, area triangle ABC is to area of triangle PQR. First of all, when these two triangles are similar, what is the property? Area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR equals to side square, that is AB square upon PQ square. Similarity property, right? AB square upon PQ square. Now, can I combine this? Yes, I can combine AB upon PQ the whole square. What is AB? This is given 3 is to 4. Square it. 3 square, 9. 4 square, 16. So this is my answer. Let us see what is the options. What are the options given? 9 upon 16. Yes, this was our answer B. Okay. Question number 2. Which of the following criteria is not for similarity? Not for similarity. I am underlining this. We don't want similarity criteria. And the options given are AAA, SAS, SAA and SSS. Out of this, SAA test is not there for similarity criteria. See, for congruency criteria this test is there, but for SAA similarity criteria this test is not there. Okay, no need to solve anything, just a tick mark answer. Next is, if a triangle XYZ similar triangle PQR, area of triangle XYZ equals to 25 square centimeter, area of triangle PQR equal to 4 square centimeter, find XY upon PQ. Again, two triangles are similar, so similarity property is area of triangle XYZ upon area of triangle PQR equals to side square XY square divided by PQ square. Okay, now instead of giving these sides, now they are given areas. Okay, XYZ, what is that? 25. PQR, what's that? 4. XY square, PQ square. Now see what I'm doing, I'm removing this square. So for that I have to take a square root, right? Square root of 25. I am writing this under square root. 25 upon 4 equals to xy upon pq. 25 square root is 5 and 4 square root is 2. So the answer is 5 is to 2. Answer is this. Okay, answer is this. 5 is to 2. Moving ahead, fatafat, fatafat, moving ahead. These are all 1 mark questions. Still, we are solving all these as a rough work. This is our rough work. No need to solve because these are ABCD patterns, multiple choice questions. No need to write formula, property, nothing. Yeah, you should know your property in mind. But no need to write it down for 1 mark question, especially multiple choice questions. Okay, ratio of the areas of two similar triangle. Now the names are not given, so I'll assume this first area, first triangle, as A1 and second triangle as A2. So A1 upon A2, ratio of areas of two triangles is 9:25. Find the ratio of corresponding sides. So side square upon side square. Now what is the area? 9/25. Can I write this side upon side to the whole square? Yes, I can write this. Now same method, just like this, we have to find the square root. I'm removing this square, so S1 upon S2 equals to square root of this. Same method, it's the same method. Square root of 9, that is 3, and square root of 25, that is 5. So S1 upon S2 is 3:5. Let us check the answer. 3:5. Yes, it is there. Moving ahead, next sum. You want to take a screenshot? You can take. Yes, this is my question number 1. Solution. Question number 2, no solution, just a tick mark. Question number 3. Answer is 5/2. Solve by this method. Question number 4. Yes, this is question. Take a screenshot if you want. Moving ahead to question number 5. If triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, angle A 45, angle E 35, find angle B. Now for that, I will draw a triangle so that it is easy for you to understand. These are similar triangles, so these are not congruent here. So I have drawn one big, one small purposely. Now ABC, what is your A? 45 given. E is given 35. Find B. They have asked this B. Okay, and triangles are similar. See, when ABC triangle ABC similar triangle DEF. See, what is the sequence? Angle A congruent angle D. First. Then angle B congruent angle E. That is second and second. And angle C congruent angle F. Now what is A? 45. So D is also 45. Here I'll write 45 if you want. B is not known, but E is known, 35. So if this 35, this is also 35. What is asked here? They want a value of B. So what is the answer? Angle B equals to 35. See, this is 45, this is also 45, this is 35, this is also for 35, because triangles are similar. So option number B. Okay, take a screenshot if you want. Next question. In triangle, in the figure, DE is parallel to BC. DE parallel to BC. Now basic proportionality theorem is applied, BPT. What is the formula? What is the theorem actually? AD upon DE equals to AE upon EC. This is the theorem. AD, DB, AE, EC. Let us check this answer is there. AD, DB, AE. No. AD, DB. AD, DB, A. Yes, this is option. Fourth one. These three options are not there. Because they don't apply with BPT theorem. This is BPT theorem. Take a screenshot if you want. Yes, going to the next question. Triangle XYZ similar triangle PQR. XY upon PQ, YZ upon QR. Look at the sequence. Students, look at the sequence. XY means this upon PQ. Okay. Second is YZ, meaning this and this QR. What will be the third pair? Hey, this is just a second standard question. This is the third pair, right? XZ upon PR. Choose the answer. Choose the correct answer. Yes, this is the correct answer. A. XZ upon PR is the answer. Next question. If triangle ABC is similar triangle LMN एंड एंगल ए इक्वल्स टू 60 फाइंड एंगल एल. इफ एंगल वाला क्वेश्चन इज देयर यू श्योरली हैव टू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम सो इट इज ईजी टू अंडरस्टैंड. ओके ए बी सी सिमिलर टू एंगल एल एम एन. नाउ ए इज गिवन एट 60 सो आई विल राइट हियर एट 60 देन एल इज गिवन एज एल इज नॉट गिवन दिस इज नॉट गिवन यू हैव टू फाइंड इट आउट ना. ए जस्ट सी हियर फर्स्ट इट्स कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू फर्स्ट सो ए इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू एल ऑब्वियसली वॉट विल बी योर एल 60 सो वॉट इज योर आंसर 60 करेक्ट. वेरी इजी सिमिलैरिटी. नेक्स्ट डी ई एफ एंड एक्स वाई जेड डी ई अपॉन एक्स वाई ई अपॉन एक्स बाई विच क्राइटेरिया दे आर सिमिलर सो यू हैव टू डिसाइड द क्राइटेरिया कि हाउ दे आर सिमिलर. नाउ लुक हियर आई विल ड्रॉ दिस ट्राइंगल्स वन बिग वन स्मॉल एज यूजल डी ई एफ एंड सेकेंड इज एक्स वाई जेड. सी डी ई एंड एक्स वाई देयर पेयर इज गिवन डी ई एंड एक्स वाई दिस इज नॉट कॉन्ग्रुएंट आई जस्ट मार्क दैट द पेयर इज गिवन देन एफ ई एंड वाई जेड एफ ई एंड वाई जेड दिस इज द पेयर एंड एंगल ई एंगल वाई आर कॉन्ग्रुएंट गिवन. सी आई हैव यूज दिस एंड आई हैव यूज दिस माई आंसर इज ऑलमोस्ट डन जस्ट चेक द टेस्ट एस ए एस. सो वॉट इज द आंसर एस ए एस बाय एस 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 क्राइटेरिया दे आर सिमिलर एस ए एस तो ऑप्शन नंबर बी. ओके टेक अ स्क्रीन शॉट इफ यू वॉन्ट. नेक्स्ट मूविंग अहेड टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. इन फिगर डी बी इज एट डी बी इज एट एंड बी सी सी हियर बी सी होल इज गिवन एज 12 एंड फाइंड ट्राइंगल ए बी सी अपॉन ट्राइंगल एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए बी डी दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन. नाउ what is the property these are they similar no they are not given as similar right if they are not similar then only sides will be divided so bd sorry abc na abc ka base is bc bc upon bd will come abc this is big triangle so bc upon bd will come what is bc What is your BC 12 which is given and what is your BD 8 which is also given. Divide this by 4. 4 2s are 4 3s are. 2s are 3s are. So 3s to 2 is my answer. Okay. These are all one mark question. No need to write in detail. Otherwise you cannot complete the paper. Okay. This is a question bank. Specifically it indicates some marks. So these are all one mark questions. No much explanation is needed. Okay? You just know what is the formula or what is the theorem to be applied. The concepts must be clear. That's it. Okay? Moving ahead to next question. Yes. Now there are no alternatives given or multiple questions are given. So we have to solve it thoroughly. Okay? 2 marks question. We have started with 2 marks question. In the following triangles, whether these triangles are similar, what is the criteria? So, 2 questions are asked. Ki, are they similar? And if they are similar, by which test or which criteria they are similar? Something is given about the triangles. Now, I will name them ABC and triangle PQR. Don't write similar. We are not proved as similar. Most of the students do mistake here. Yahan pe similar ka sign likh lete hain. Aur teacher don't check only. She does not check anything. She just gives wrong. Because you are not allowed to write similar in the first step. You have to show that they are similar. Right? Now, AB. See, first one. AB upon first pair. First pair, AB upon PQ. Second pair, that is BC upon QR. And third pair, AC upon PR. Okay, now what is AB all numbers are given. AB 6, PQ 3, BC 8, QR 4, 10, and this is 5. These are all values. Now just by looking, you will come to know that 3 ones are 3 twos are, 4 ones are 4 twos are, 5 ones are 5 twos are. So everywhere answer is 2, 2, 2. So the answer is equal. Yes, the triangles are similar. ABC similar to triangle PQR. Yes, you have to write yes because this was first question. Now by which criteria no angle is given? All are side. SSS test or SSS criteria. Okay, take a snapshot if you want. Yes, going ahead, moving ahead. BC is parallel to DE. Given, this is given. So, 2 marks question, everything is to be written now. BC is parallel to DE, which